21. We'll make a left-hand traffic pattern, fly past the carrier, and then head for the coast. After launch, follow me.
Guardian 1 cleared launch. Left bows traffic approved.
Guardian 1. There's the launch area to the south. Let's separate for maximum coverage and orbit the facility counterclockwise. You fly ahead to the west side, I'll take the east. Maintain 10,000 and maintain a 5-mile radius out to the pad itself. Approach. Guardian flight bringing into Guardian 1 and Guardian 2.
Guardian 1, fog 3675, ident.
Guardian 1.
Guardian 1, radar contact. Guardian 1, Guardian 2, I have an unresponsive aircraft 2 miles northeast of Space Coast Regional. A Cessna Caravan about to violate the restricted airspace. No mode C, altitude unknown. Looks like he's northeast bound, heading your way.
Guardian 1, roger. We'll intercept and escort to clear.
Thank you, sir. Probably just sightseeing and didn't read the notam.
Guardian 2, you intercept the bogey. I'll cover the perimeter. Form up on his left side and slide in front so he sees you. Rock your wings to let him know to follow you.
Guardian 1, Guardian 2, Canaveral Ops requests that you escort the intruder to the shuttle landing facility runway. Not sure why.
Welcome, Guardian 1.
Guardian flight, NASA advises time to launch is T-minus 11 minutes.
Roger, T-minus 11, Guardian flight. Guardian 2, that's the strip right under us. Lower your gear and make it touch and go to let them know to land. Not sure why they want them there, but we do what we're told.
Guardian 2, clear touch and go. Caution, alligators on or near the runway.
Caution all aircraft, restricted areas 2932, 2933, and 2934 are active. NASA advises launch in T-minus 3 minutes.
Guardian, you maintain a 5 mile radius.
Attention all aircraft, restricted areas 2932, 2933, and 2934 are active. NASA advises launch in T-minus 2 minutes. All aircraft, restricted areas 2932, 2933, and 2934 are active. NASA advises launch in T-minus 1 minute.